Oh, clear back in the '80s, he was wrestling, and it just kind of snowballed a little bit. Finally, I retired in '03, and Jim said, "Hey, why don't you come on out for the FFA conventions here?" By golly, we got hooked up, tried it out. You know, in those days, it was like, there's about 30 schools, not too bad, do a little work, time to relax, you know. No, Bartels, it's drive, drive, drive. Now we're up to Saturday school, no time for breakfast, gotta get to work, no dinner break. What dinner? We don't need to eat. We gotta get it done. So, it's been a lot of fun, and I really enjoyed it. And this award, not only is Jim just doing the radio work, he's also helped a lot of local towns out, and I represent alumni at Sleepy Eye, and we got a little plaque here for the support that they have, KNUJ has done for us, not just Jim alone, but everybody else. So, we'd like to congratulate him for that and present that to Jim. You know, he hasn't been for a little rascal I saw when 7th grader coming up to watch his brother and I wrestle, and little Ralph Green hand here, all the way to getting a state honorary degree. It's quite an accomplishment, and with that, I'd like to present this plaque to you as well from the Sleepy Eye up state here for support.